There are two types of digital artists: those who jump straight into digital creation using their iPad right from the start, and those who prefer to sketch their artwork on paper first and digitize it afterwards. Digitizing your artwork is often where things get a little tricky. Depending on the apps and the tech setup, turning a paper sketch into a clean digital version can become frustrating and include a lot of app hopping. But today I'm going to show you the simplest way to digitize your artwork, no redrawing required, and you'll only need one app to do it all. We'll be using the auto trace feature in an app called Linearity to instantly turn your paper sketches into clean editable vectors. Auto trace may sound familiar if you've heard of Adobe Illustrator, which requires an expensive monthly subscription, but Linearity is much more affordable and it comes packed with other essential vector tools as well. So what exactly is vector tracing? It simply means taking a photo or a scan of your hand-drawn artwork and converting it into vector format. So let me show you how easy it is. Most easiest way to get it on your iPad is to actually take a photo of it from your iPad. So I'm just going into my camera app. I want to make sure that I'm overhead as directly as possible so that there's no distortion in the angle, and I can just lock the focus and take a picture. And now I can import it into Linearity. Quick sip of tea first. First, start by looking at the photo on your iPad. You can even enhance your sketch by using Apple's inbuilt editing tools. So you can adjust the contrast and highlights to clearly separate your black lines from the white background. And then once you're satisfied, you can just save your edited photo. Next, open Linearity and tap Import to select your edited image. So it's important that your image is selected, and you can tell that by just seeing the blue bounding box should be around it. And then you want to tap the paintbrush icon, which opens the style tab. This is where we find the auto trace options. For sketches, select the sketch mode and then adjust the complexity and contrast sliders. And then you can just hit auto trace and you'll immediately see your drawing transformed into vector artwork. Auto trace does a pretty impressive job. It captures those intricate details. If there's any unwanted nodes though, or rough edges that were part of your drawing, you can easily just refine that by selecting this tool, the second one down, and then just tap on the nodes that you don't want, and then tap the trash icon in the top, and that will just delete those nodes. This quick touch-up saves significant time compared to manually redrawing vectors from scratch, so it's still a much quicker and easier way. One of the major benefits of vector art is its scalability. With vectors, you can resize your artwork infinitely without losing quality. Simply just use the arrow tool, tap and hold one finger on the screen while dragging the corner here, and that will maintain its proportions. You can also easily change line colors and fill directly within Linearity as well. Now let's see how AutoTrace handles more detailed illustrations. As you can see, it's using color and shapes and a lot more detail. So I'm going to select illustration mode for this one and then tap AutoTrace. So this is a pretty amazing job here. The individual vector shapes are all looking really good and the detail is still there. If I tap undo and then redo, you can see it's really a very, very good representation of the original drawing. Okay, so let's step it up. And lastly, we're going to test how AutoTrace does with a photograph. And one more handy feature in Linearity Curve is its inbuilt access to Unsplash. You don't even need to leave the app. Just head to the import tab, which is the plus icon on the right hand side, and under the Unsplash tab at the bottom, you can type what you're looking for and it'll pull in high quality images directly from Unsplash. Here's a beautiful detailed flower photo I found on Unsplash, and the links to these resources are in the description below. So I'm going to choose photo mode this time and apply auto trace. Linearity quickly converts those photo details into complex vectors. You can see each tiny little vector shape. It's perfect for scaling and editing without any quality loss. So it's done a really amazing job of that photo as well. So if you want to check it out, Linearity offers a 7-day free trial, making it easy to just test out their features. If you're digitizing artwork and using vectors a lot in your workflow, then it's definitely worth checking out. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and I'll see you next time.